Okay guys, so this is officially workout number 4 this week. I placed saran wrap around my belly. We're gonna see if this actually works. And then I'm gonna take my waistband and I'm gonna wrap it around where I have the saran wrap. So then I can get rid of some of my water weight. Gonna see if this causes there to be any form of difference. Gotta get that waist much slimmer, guys. Hi guys, back today to do my update video in regards to how things turned out with my ACV and monitoring what I was eating and also working out last week. Unfortunately, I did not meet my goal. I was so devastated because I felt like I put in so much more work than I've ever put in. And yeah, my weight is pretty much at the same level that it was last week when I came to you guys and I got on the scale and everything. I did my numbers, today is Tuesday, but I did do my numbers yesterday and I was in a space where I was contemplating whether or not to share this with you all, but I'd like to be very transparent with you all. And I felt like a failure. I felt like, oh man, like I went through this whole process and I had them rooting for me and I kind of brought you guys alongside this whole little journey, and yeah, I did not accomplish my goal. I was aiming for 5 pounds, which was, I felt like, a bit far-fetched, but I had been seeing so many videos regarding the apple cider vinegar and just like how much others have lost, and I didn't see much results at all. The only thing that changed was that my fat was a little less in my body. So last week it was 33.3 and this week it was 33.1. That's not significant at all. And what's crazy is last Wednesday when I got on the scale, I had lost a pound. But when I got on the scale yesterday, which was Monday, it said the exact same thing it said last week. So I was really feeling defeated. But I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna continue on this journey. I did go through the process of staying true to the format of how you're supposed to do the ACV, which is 3 times a day in an 8-ounce glass of water, and you're supposed to take 2 tablespoons. I did do that. However, there were some days where I maybe was at home during dinner time and I wasn't able to actually drink the ACV prior to eating. So I just did it after. So that was the only difference. I went to the gym 4 times last week, and if I wasn't at the gym, I was doing like minor workouts at home, but yeah, no results as of yet, but I'm gonna continue on the path and I'm not gonna give up. So I just wanted to come to you guys and just share that with you all. Unfortunately, I don't know what the others are doing, because I've seen videos where people are saying, you know, I didn't even have to work out. So I did the whole ACV process and I also worked out and I tried to be conscious of what I was eating. Now, was I eating everything healthy? No. So gummies are just a challenge for me. But there was a day that I did have some of those and a day where I had some trick cereal. But that should not have, I don't feel like that should have done anything. Like that, it shouldn't have been that significant. But I thought I still should have lost weight. But it is what it is. I tried. I gave my best effort and I'm going to continue trying. I'm going to continue working on the things that I'm putting in my body and just being conscious of those things. And I am going to continue to go to the gym every day, but my goal is like 4 to 5 times a week. So I'm going to continue with that. And I did actually see results in how my body was looking. I felt like my stomach was a little flatter than it was last week. I felt like I was really bloated last week and my stomach was looking really interesting, but I am pleased with how my body is starting to look overall. But in regards to the numbers, they're not aligning yet. But sprint is a marathon, so I'm gonna continue working at it. I'm gonna continue just doing my very best and we're gonna see what happens. Although I did not see results, I hope this video was still helpful for those who are maybe considering going down this path of trying the ACV. Maybe your body will respond differently. Maybe you'll have a really quick turnaround in your weight loss journey. But for me, it's probably taking a little longer. It's gonna be a gradual process, but I just have to continue to endure and just like be consistent in this whole journey. I really have a good support system. You all and Gerard has been awesome through this process. So
Yeah, I look forward to hearing your comments and feedback. And I'm sorry this video is going up a little late. It was just a little hard for me to share that it didn't go well, or go as I had planned. I shouldn't say it didn't go well, because there are some good things that happened during this process. I got back in the gym, which is huge, and I'm starting to like what I'm seeing with my body as it kind of changes and adjusts to this whole process. For those who may be wondering about my hair, I did this style today, actually. I did record a tutorial, so that will be coming up soon, so be on the lookout for that. I look forward to seeing you guys in my next video, guys. Bye.